Here are my first impressions of Kaiju Number 8. So this anime is about Kafka, an employee for the Kaiju Cleaner Corporation, and his life isn't really going as he planned. He originally wanted to be a member of the Defense Corps after a Kaiju destroyed his old neighborhood. However, instead of becoming a badass captain like his childhood friend Mina, he became a reliable member of Poop Patrol. That is until he gets injured on the job and ends up having his mouth violated by a weird insect and becoming a Kaiju himself. The anime's action sequences are stunning, truly giving you a good scale of the destruction, which reminds me a lot of some fights in One Punch Man. The anime has this underlying discontent with work that I think not only appeals to today's work culture, but reminds me of some of the aspects of Zom 100. Yet the anime manages to position itself in a unique spot in the Spring 24 lineup, with no other title really touching on the same subject matter. The anime is being made by Production IG, who made Heavenly Delusion, Awashi, and Haikyuu, with two directors, one having previously made Yotsuryo Biori, and the other having worked on Blood Lad. I'm really excited for something that's a little bit different from the rest of the season's lineup, especially something that has a really good action sense of scale. So as a result, Kaiju No. 8 is an anime I'm definitely watching.